the first few weeks of their lives, the calves are too slow to outrun predators. Thumper uses his extraordinary sense of smell to scour the landscape and devour the helpless calves. His feast will last for weeks. The elk calves provide food for Mary and her cubs as well. Time is running out. When the elk calves are several weeks old, they're fast enough to outrun Mary and join the main herds. Once they're gone, Mary and her cubs return to a more mundane diet.